Oh, Wazisui.
Dude, why is this giving me so much trouble? Me get some water. Let me just sip on some water. Surely the water will change everything. I think I'm just getting too excited. I think I need to just take my time for JCSS. See, how far are we into stream? Not even an hour in. Bruh. Once we get a run started, I'll feel fine for streaming for longer. But in the current state of this stream, I'm just losing my mind because I just want to get a run started and not have to think about early game. Much weirder, more, yeah. I figured there's a bit of finesse that I'm missing since I have an English accent, an American accent, I mean. I just have to like overpronunciate the words, probably. The thing about English is that it's such an inconsistent it's such an inconsistent language, and it makes it hard for a lot of people to learn it because of the inconsistencies. Like you could have like nearly identical spelling words with the first letter being a different letter, and the word would sound different. Yeah. English is just an interesting language. Very confusing one. I'm gonna be a little bit ahead of the split, I think. Methinks. Oh yeah. Yeah, definitely. Mark, the amount of people that have spoken broken English like in my chats or to me on Discord and I've been able to like dissect what they're trying to say to me is it's honestly it's helped me with my English a little more. At least my simple English just to like have it so people that don't have it as their first language are able to understand me a little bit better. Thought, though, and tough. How about there, and there? What are your thoughts on that? There's still plenty of native English speakers that get the theirs messed up constantly. Yeah, like for Spanish, how I think the adjective either, I forget how it goes. I think the adjective goes like after what you're describing or something. Spanish was pretty confusing for plenty of people in my class. But I have a friend that's bilingual with Spanish and and English, just because he grew up in a Hispanic household, so he just has had it a lot easier than others when it comes to switching between the two. Yeah, no, that I'm sure of that, Eretix. It just feels like English is a lot more... What's the word I'm looking for? A lot more complicated with how its rules work. Especially the I after E, except after C. Like, what the fuck? When I'm trying to type out, like, a sentence or something, and I say the word receiving, like, I still get a little mixed up on that for some reason. That's if I'm, like, going quickly most of the time. I stopped caring about my education in high school. I stopped caring about being smart after a certain point. I'm fine with being dumb for the time being. Damn, this guy. Yeah, it's disorganized. That's a good way to put it. Awesome. Lost 6 seconds to PB. The mud jumpers. That's just amazing, man. Also, one of the biggest countries that speak English is Americans, and Americans are kind of just stupid, so they're expected to get things wrong for the most part when it comes to speaking their own fucking their own language. Twerking video, Randy. You know what, man? I'll give you $1,000. Put your pussy on live. This guy just wants to see me oiled up, no cloth, going crazy. Least unhinged comment in my chat. There you go. There's your video. Yeah. Writing and speaking are completely different things. That's the main thing that I think I... Like, when it came to Spanish, like... Pronunciation made, like, a good amount of sense. But when it came to actually, like, writing stuff, my mind would go blank. Nope. Language. It's confusing, but it's also beautiful at the same time. You hungry? Oh, just asking. Pigs. So-called freethinkers when Archie has a stick of butter. I'm hungry. I need you. There we go. That should be it. No. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, we're good. Good. What is blood waffling about? Please get both. We're good. And then boom. That should be fine, right? Nice. I like how Archie's just slanted. Yeah, we're not going to have a great split here, but I think we can still be ahead of Meekmos. if we're asleep by, like, I think sub 220? Or 1020, I mean? Whoa. It all depends on pool. Yeah, not my best split, but that wasn't the greatest JCSS anyways, so I'm not gonna complain. Still sub 1010, so I'm happy with that. I almost just hopped straight onto the bike. Hey, here comes the salmon skip. Your favorite trick, Randy. Oh. Best trick in the game. It all depends on pool. It always depends on pool. I mean, if we're gonna be honest with ourselves here. It depends on every mission in this game, but especially pool. I think we're still gonna enter the night barn at sub 12, so we should be fine. Should be fine. Emphasis on should. Oh, here it comes. Oh, salmon skip. So goofy. Back to business. Let's get this party started. Boom, there it is. Okay, yeah, still a good entry. Oh man, so many text boxes. Gum. I'll tell you what. What is a salmon skip? So it's when you talk to a root for the second time, and you wedge yourself between root and the barn, and then after you're done talking to him, you don't have to, like, turn around or anything, and Bill just spawns in, so you can talk to him, like, right away. Saving, like, half a second to 3 seconds, depending on how well you can actually spawn him in. Oh. Okay, Automod, you're fucking weird for that. Ah. Wow. Oh my god. Okay, time to focus up, I guess. Oh my god, my heart is beating so fucking fast. That was a gold by 7 seconds. What the fuck just happened? What just happened? Talk to Otis, there we go. Holy shit, what the fuck? Thank god I'm not in a Discord call this time. So hopefully my game doesn't fuck out. Alright dude, just play how you normally play. No need to do anything fancy this time around. Holy shit. I literally just got a blue moon of Barnyard speedrunning. I actually just got the blue moon. That's insane. Yeah, I'm pretty fucking awake now. I'm gonna have to spend so much energy just focusing on not fucking up, though. I might not even go for the new trick just to ensure that this run is really fucking good. But at the same time, I kind of want to. I practiced it beforehand, so we'll see. Fuck, man, this run is so long. Dude, how did that just happen? New trick. Oh my god, you guys don't even know. Look in I think it's any percent. And the speedrun Discord. It by K-Naz. He founded it. Yeah, the out of bounds, yeah. Exactly, Prout. It might be worth going for, maybe, but it's like, fuck, man, it's, I'm so nervous, because it's still, like, new. We'll worry about it when we get to it. For now, let's just focus on keeping this run alive. I mean, right now, it's definitely alive, but it can slip away through our fingers if we're not careful. I've lost plenty of runs to me just not having my full focus, so. What? Oh, I can't. Hold on. Sorry, it's gonna be really hard for me to like pay attention to chat at all throughout this run. You guys understand though. Okay. What would time loss risk versus reward? It hasn't been tested out enough for me to give you a good answer. The percentage of me landing the trick, though, is probably between 60 to 80%. Would be my guess. Yeah, no distractions for the next 3 hours, please. I also hope my internet doesn't trip out. It's really zoomed in. I've never had that happen, no. Hope you didn't just curse my run with it. Nah, I've never had that happen though, in all my years of running. Like, you're saying it crashed the game? That's... I've never had that happen. After your golf 4, interesting. Like, I can't think, I don't, maybe you pressed, like, some inputs before talking to Otis? Like, maybe, I don't know. Because, like, I know when you press, like, spacebar, like, your character gets stuck in a jumping animation while talking to Otis for a second. Or before he starts, like, talking. But I've never heard of that. Dude, a sub 20 is close. My mud jumpers was good, then I think it would have been a 20 minute. That's crazy. Better RNG and we can achieve that pretty easily. Right, if I can get this Otis trick first try, then I'll go to the bathroom as quickly as I can. Yeah, sub 13 pool, it is more than theoretical. It is absolutely possible. I could have gotten it this run if my JCSS was like a little faster. That's the crazy part. Man, this speed run is just getting better as time goes on. It's insane. Like all the tricks that have been found, all the routing that's been found, like it's been such a good time to be a part of this community over this past bit. Don't you do it? Oh, you motherfucker. That's painful. Yeah, I don't have to go to the bathroom bad right now, but I hope that doesn't end up being the case at some point here. Oh shit. Come here, Otis. Oh shit, come here. Meek Mose. Hey, Meek Mose. Do the circle. Dude, please do the circle. What the f- What is he doing? What is this guy doing right now? Thank you for the good luck, though, Meek Mose. Appreciate it. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Hopefully he stays. Oh, I got a score. Okay. We're good. You guys think I'm not that good? Come on. You guys think I'm not gonna be that good? Come on. I have lost a really good run to having to go to the bathroom before, but nope. Look at you guys all panicking Nah, I was going as fast as I possibly could there. We're all calm. We're all good. No need to panic. I appreciate the care for this run though, guys. I do. It doesn't go unnoticed. Yeah, I'm glad I did that because I know I'm gonna be sitting here for a while. So, I didn't want that becoming an issue at some point. Which, I mean, honestly, I think it's been proven by my very amateur testing that I play better when I do have to go to the bathroom. But for like 3 hours, I can't take that risk, especially on this run. Oh, relax, Randy. Oh my God, bruh. Relax with the twerking vid, bruh. Yeah, I wasn't in the corner in enough time. Don't put that pressure onto me, Randy, please. But let me... Bro is fiending for the video. I think I would have been fine with the tie, though, honestly. Yeah, you're committed now. Unless you just want all of this, Owazi cake. Okay, I'm gonna shut up now. Bruh. There we go. Alright. I'm glad I did push-ups before the stream, too. Or not right before the stream, but earlier in the night. That definitely helped to get my blood pumping. Dude, just type 4 random emotes from my chat. I'd say my biggest fear from that chasing chicks was Otis exiting out of the soft lock. Or I guess manipulation. Otis gets soft locked, we don't. But yeah, that was going through my mind while I was going to the bathroom. I'm like, please, just stay on me. Because at least I had like a chick to throw if I needed to, which obviously I did, just to ensure that I did the mission properly. Bro, please. There we go. I don't know why I stopped sprinting there for a second, as if I needed to conserve my stamina or something. Good time save. I think I split a tad bit early there, but that's okay. Wasn't as clean as it could be. For some reason, it was like the game was eating some of my inputs for squirting there, but yeah, that was still a really clean, sharp squirter. Look, Squidward, we're clean.
Clean.
Honey, honey, butter. That's not the kick that I wanted. I thought he'd kick the other way. Got a new shipment in.
Hey, I'm a happy Italian, and I love me some spaghetti.
Brute, thank you for the 2 month resub. I appreciate it. Who is this happy Italian, and why does he love spaghetti so much? I wonder what this fine chap loves so dearly. What was actually going through my mind when I recorded that? I could only imagine. Oh shit. Just keep playing nice clean barnyard bone. Thank you for the follow. Oh, you know what I just realized? I never actually practiced the tomato shooting animation skip. Damn, I had a crazy split on that one. I don't even know. Yeah, Barnyard Hype. What's up, Big Mitch? Hope you're doing well. I think we're on best ever pace right now, if I'm not wrong. Here to sleep lurk you. Well, I appreciate you stopping by and for the follow. Hope you have a good night's rest. I won't try to yell in your ear too loud, at least if I get a... I get PB at least, so I'll probably be happy. But we're going for that world recce. Hey, buddy. Oh yeah, when I had to go to the bathroom, I have my PJs, they don't fit me like super great, so I have them tied up. So they were tied pretty tight. I was like, fuck, get this shit off me. I actually thought I would have to give up and just come back accepting defeat that I wouldn't have the ability to go to the bathroom. Oh, hold on, I'll read your message in a moment here. Gotta focus on not crashing my bike, that is. First one that's gets a follow and it's you're the best, man. That's sick. You're what's helping the speedrun community, for sure. Especially with a game of this length. Nah, any support that's gained for this game is always huge for the community, so it's always appreciated. Yeah, there's been a lot of crazy stuff found over like the past couple weeks that have saved a good bit of time on this game, so community's slowly but surely growing right now. It's been really sick to see. I've been at pretty much the forefront of this community for about 5 years now, so it's great to see the growth. What else is my phone doing? Charging and nothing. This man does not care about the longevity of his phone battery. It's a noble sacrifice to leave your phone on, you know, overnight while people just speed run. Three identical splits back to back to back. Due for an upgrade? Ah, that makes sense. Yeah, what I used to do when I didn't have world record for this game back in like early 2018, I would actually just turn on my Xbox, Chromecast the world record holder or the world record run to the TV and then just fall asleep. 8 raids later in some Korean stream. That's funny. Yeah, no, I actually, you know who I did that with recently? I did that with Party Turtle. He, what's it called? I think it was his casual any percent. I was like awake at the time and I'm like, you know what? I would say something in chat, but I'm not staying for long. So I'm just gonna fall asleep with the stream on. Just give him that extra viewer. You arrived for the milk. Welcome, Happy Cat. Welcome, welcome. But yeah, my phone was like, I didn't charge my phone because like the battery still like keeps a lot of life for a good amount of time. So I just had it full charged, kept the stream on, and then woke up with really low battery. And I was like, okay. Yeah, that's why I don't do that often. It's not even at 100, damn. I'm glad you feel welcomed. We're hoping for some good RNG, some good luck in general for this game. Or at least for this run, I mean. Hopefully we get something good out of this run. When I have TikTok. Oh, yeah. I don't use TikTok, so I don't know how much like battery it actually eats up. Welcome back. We had a 1308 pool. Fucked up with apartment. Oh, no. Thank you, Jorit. The owner refused. Oh, man. That's tough. Oh, I'm just not gonna pick them up. Pack flying one. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. It's just running in the background if you're on TikTok. Jesus. Do you have, like, Android or iPhone? Is my question. My next question, I should say. Yeah, that's unfortunate to hear, Kenaz. Hopefully you have luck with a different apartment complex. Android, ah, gotcha. Nah, I'm a sheep iPhone user, so I wouldn't know what it's like. One, I don't use TikTok, and two, I don't have an Android, so. Yeah, I don't really care about, like, having, like, crazy apps on my phone or anything like that. I'm a pretty just average iPhone user, I guess you could say. All right, please, please, Peck Flying, please don't fuck me over here. Yeah, I think if I have my phone off fully charged, it could probably last, like, more than a week, would be my guess. That's, like I said, on full charge, so. Alright, we're not gonna do any, like, crazy movements here. I used up a feather when I didn't mean to. That's okay. I'm so focused on just not dying to this minigame. Nice. Yeah, the capabilities of an Android are actually insane. Yeah. You'll definitely find better. They probably refused you for a reason. It might have not been, like, the greatest place, for all you know. Turtle Fucked Up is running. No, I did not see it. 6 gigs of RAM? Jesus. The most I ever got with my iPhones was Game Boy, Pokemon games. That's it. That's all I ever really cared about. I think I got Barnyard working on it at one point too, but that was like probably 2 years ago, and I think the app stopped working after a little bit. So I just gave up on it. Yep, good pace so far. Just trying to keep my focus into the run right now. Stay focused, play well, and then we can celebrate after it's all said and done. You've got Barnyard on your phone? Nice. I have a physical copy of GBA, so... Or you mean, like, on your phone, like... The Game Boy version, or like this version? Because I know someone in the Barnyard Speedrun Discord got it on their phone, like this version, or GameCube version, I mean. Just actually just insane that you can even do that. Woo-hoo! Closest we've gotten to this game on mobile. Aside from like Steam Deck, but I don't think it really works well with Steam Deck. Go in? Oh, that would have gone in, I think, if I wasn't there. No, please stop doing this shit. Use the Wii version. Oh wow, really? That's insane. Whoa, I'm getting like extreme deja vu right now. What the fuck? I feel like this exact thing has been brought up in my chat before. What the fuck? I'm losing my mind. Just what the hell? I just got like crazy deja vu. Ah, please. Oh, please. Yeah, if someone got world record, like, on the go, that'd be insane. I highly doubt it's possible, but maybe if they got it for like a certain console, like GameCube or something. Alright, this isn't my fastest golf one ever, but I'm not complaining at all. I don't know if deja vu works like that, but I'm sure it'll be fire anyways. Holy shit. 44.59. Okay, metal detector. my god, I thought I was gonna fall off my bike. Oh yeah, I remember that piff. I still have it on my phone. Do I use it? Not really. But I do have it. Oh, I forget the stamina usage in this part is actually tough. Your train journey was long enough to be a barnyard run. That's funny. Hold on, I gotta focus up here. Whoa, don't fall off into the water. Now sit here for a couple hours, watch your stream, then relax, playing. Hey, yeah, there you go. That sounds like the plan. Nothing like a little bit of Barnyard to lift your mood. Crazy that going to Ben first actually saves 3 seconds.
Oh man.
First time runners just have a way of finding new routing. It's so funny. Holy shit, man. Surely I have to do Ben Hill jump here. Yeah, we'll just leave it there, that's fine. Talk to Odie. Alright, we're gonna talk to Duke after we get our cans. We're gonna do the Randy strat. Yeah, exactly. They're not going for world records, so they don't have to worry about, like, the route that they're going or anything. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Come on. Get those off. Okay. Fortunately, we put on the glasses, but it's okay. That's not a good sign. Please give me two. One. It's not perfect. But we'll take what we can get. Gonna lose a bit of time due to RNG, unfortunately, and poor usage of the inventory, but that's okay. It's 9. We got one more. Okay, we didn't get screwed over by RNG. That's a good sign. Now I gotta talk to this dude twice. Hello. 16 star on the phone. Alright, cool. Oh, and we got the sharp squirter coming up too. Or the super squirter, I should say. What's a route? Exactly. What's up, Meek Mos? What's your question marking? I know, it looks like I'm cheating right now. Oh god, get out of my way, man. Barnyard reference, true. Yeah, feel free to look back into the VOD here, Mikmos. Oh, that's unfortunate, I think. Oh, it works! Oh my god. Shit. Because of dialogues. Yeah, because I did, well, I got bad RNG. I got, like, 3, 0, and then 3 for the 3 spots that we know of in front of the barn. And then I did the MFRS thing where you just, what's it called? Where you just do talking to Duke, like, after you get all the cans. What's the pig's name from Barnyard? I can only imagine. My strat, guys. It is your strat, yeah. I didn't think it'd work, but it did, so. Pretty happy about it. I almost messed it up pretty badly, too. Now, if I could get a good sharp squirter, then we could maybe gold here. His name is Pig. Pig the pig. Dutch pig be like big. The Dutch. Nah. Shoot. Okay, dude. Pig's name is Pig. Bro, why? Yeah, his name is actually Pig. Ah, whatever. Oh, I didn't save time. That's unfortunate. I think because I had to run to my bike and the thing was like a little sketchy and my sharp squirter wasn't perfect, but that's okay. Alright, don't go to Peck. Don't go to Peck. Do not go to Peck. Got Veggie Patch first. And then we got Joyride. I'm just reminding myself, just because I know my muscle memory will just want to go straight to the left here. But we're not doing that, because we don't need to. Birch, are you crazy? Mm-hmm. Pure male skit when? Maybe someday. One thing I want to do is to maybe at some point do an IRL baking stream where I bake all the recipes that are in this game. Not all of them, but like attempt to bake like something from this game and make it as like game accurate as I can. I forgot I was supposed to sleep, Luke. No worries, man. Don't feel the need to stay up if you need sleep. Oh shit. I gotta actually do the mission. Come on. I'm supposed to just chill. Do Joyride IRL. Yeah, let me just go like, what is it? Like 160 miles per hour. I mean, I do have a car that would be able to handle it, but hell no. That's such a bad idea. Unless I was like on a racetrack. You gotta be up in six. Oh man. That's rough. Like I said, you don't feel the need to stay here. If you need to go to sleep, then that's fine. I won't get my feelings hurt. Yo, Austin, thanks for the good luck. Didn't expect you to be in here. Yeah, bicycle at 80 kilometers. Oh no, I was saying 160 in miles per hour, not kilometers. Because, you know, I'm American, so. I'm pretty sure once you go past like 200, it's basically like 160. Or like, at least how fast you can go in this game, I think it caps out at like 160 miles per hour. To be up early, had a nightmare. Oh, sorry for the nightmare. No, you're all good, man. No worries. You're all good, Kinez. Need to go back to sleep. Have a good night, Austin. Thank you for at least stopping by. Hopefully you don't have any more nightmares. Bro forgot the appointment time. That's crazy. Ten seconds I can save on this? Okay. The time you bark. This is 1 a.m. barnyarding for me. It's probably been like a month since I've had a true nightmare. Yeah, prime barnyarding time. True. Yeah, I think we're gonna save the time here. Yep. 10 whole seconds. Nice. Yeah, you probably should sleep. Good luck on the sleeping, I guess. Appreciate you stopping by. the very least, if you do happen to go to sleep now. I'm not gonna be concerned with sub like 1 hour of like whatever hours for stuff right now. I'm concerned about the very last split more than anything else. Although these are cool to get in the meantime for sure. All right, I think this is where I lost my whole minute last time when I was racing with Randy. So I don't know why I put the bike there. That's okay. Oh, night terrors suck. Yeah. The dude Birch that was just in chat a second ago, when I would sleep over at his house, his dad has night terrors, so sometimes we would hear him in the middle of the night, like, wake up from one, and it's just like, man, sounds awful. Okay, we got past it. Yeah, night terrors do not sound like fun at all. Especially if you get sleep paralysis on top of that, like, man. Oh, that's, yeah, sleep paralysis, Prute. I've been lucky enough to not get those night terrors or sleep paralysis, but knock on wood, I don't actually get it. Imagine I just cursed myself after this stream. That would suck. Also, I don't know if Randy is still here, but in case you are, this is how I do metal detectors, because I've realized... maybe you do it a little different. It's faster. I could be wrong. I don't know. I do everything a certain way, and I think it's, like, the fastest way, and then it ends up not being the fastest way, because then, like, 30 seconds gets shaved off from the way I do it. So, what do I know? I've just done things in this game the same way for such a long time that I'm just used to it. I was saying, yeah, that, luckily you don't get hallucinations, because that would be even worse. Gotta go. Because I forgot to detect on the flag. Ah. Yeah, I'm so used to just knowing, like, where all the traps are at this point that I don't even, like, think about it. I just go to the same nine areas. Because Otis says, like, they're all in the sand traps and the... what's it called? Where the holes are, so just get rid of those. I think that's, like, when I first, like, played through that mission for the first time in a while. I was just like, oh, this is, like, really easy. When are you planning on doing your next run, Fruit? If you have a plan, that is... weekend, sick. Yeah, feel free to drop it in the barn court if you do. Yeah, if it crashes, then that's a bit of an issue. I assume that was only like a one-time thing. I don't know why. It seems like a lot of Dutch people are having crash issues more than like anyone else for some reason. Like I've never had like as many crash issues as you guys have had. Whether it be like crashing the PC entirely or what have you. Yeah, I think it's just the spamming of buttons, maybe. It's strange, like, I just feel bad. Nah, you're good. I mean, you guys have seen me talk in Party Turtles chat, and I've made plenty, like, errors in my spelling and whatnot. You're all good. I understood what you meant. Yeah, I remember thinking that, like, 2 with an extra O back, like, when I was in elementary was just, like, a different way of saying it. But no, that's just, like, it's got its own, like, purpose. Use controller. Well, actually, I remember back in the day when I played this game on controller, how janky the controls are. So, like, controller would be, like, the worst way to play tech flying. But, no, I play with a mouse. A lot better control. Oh, a gold. Shit. I almost messed up the split, too. Oh, it's, like, milliseconds of gold. It's not, like, a crazy gold. Oh, now it's time for the worst bike race. Let's find a skip for this one. I challenge someone. Yeah, I had the same issue in my last run, Prute. Where I was like, I think I said at the beginning of stream, where I was like a minute ahead. And like, I was in a Discord call with Randy, like doing the race, so maybe that was affecting like the game in general, but yeah, sometimes like the game just shoots your mouse or shoots Peck in like a random direction, it feels like, and it's like uncontrollable. And then I switched to arrow keys and I was still having like the same issue, so I was just, yeah, I did keys for the longest time for Peck because I didn't know that you could do mouse, or I think I knew maybe, but I was like, I think the sensitivity was freaking me out a little. So I decided to just stick with keys because it's what I was doing for the longest time. And then eventually I made the switch and it felt just so much easier. Yeah, no, I don't think it's a mouse issue. I think it, because since it happened to me and that's like the first time it like ever happened in a run, then I think it's an issue with like your PC in general, maybe. That's my best guess. That's why I didn't stream on 1080p for the longest time, because I didn't know how my PC would handle streaming in higher quality for the longest time, but I decided enough was enough and I wanted higher quality streams if I'm getting a bigger audience. Which, I'm still not even streaming in, like, 60 FPS. I have to do it in 30, because my PC still can't handle it, but that's, like, the highest I can go without the game giving out on me. So, somewhat pushing the limit on this PC, but it should be fine. No way. I've been playing my Bike Race 2s a lot better ever since I've made my return. I can only watch it 360. Great. Well, my efforts are for nothing. Alright, we need some good RNG here. Back-to-back golds are really nice, though. Really happy with that. Yeah, I was a bit nervous going into Peck Flying, too, because that's, like I said, that's where I lost, like, all my time. So, the fact that I was able to get through it means that I should be fine. Gold hype. Hell yee. It's still, like, milliseconds worth of gold, so it doesn't really matter too much in the grand scheme of things, but we'll take what we can get. What's up, Sponge? Hope you're doing well. I can only... That's crazy. That's Android for you, I guess. Because my iPhone is able to handle 1080p, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the Twitch mobile app is pretty garbage, honestly. Gold means like the fastest time ever. Yeah, exactly. You got the right idea. But yeah, gold means like it's the fastest segment time you've ever gotten, like in the history of your splits. So that's why we celebrate golds here, because it means I'm doing something right. Okay, maybe that helps. Just getting rid of the super tomato, which I didn't even think you could do, but maybe I'm just not as smart as I think I am. That actually saved time. Holy shit. Because, yeah, the coyote just spawned in. That's insane. Yeah, so I guess just get rid of the super tomato if you can. Oh, I thought he would continue running. I guess not. Sorry, guys. I can't really pay attention to chat right now. You're gonna just have to wait till after. What the? Oh, I'm losing time now. Okay. Wait, he's not. Oh my god, that would have been it. It's okay. We didn't lose that much time. Okay. Well, if I'd hit that kid sooner, then I wouldn't have. I could have saved time there. It's okay. Forgot that I turn up my DPI for that mission. Super tomato, if a kid that you already like shot enough times is still on screen, the super tomato will track them too, which like holds back the spawn time of like the next set of kids, basically. That's why I don't even like bother getting any crates on the second cow tipping, because it's just gonna lose time. Oh yeah, no, you don't want to drop too many frames. I've already dropped almost 600 frames this stream. But yeah. Yeah, I don't think the coyote honestly has like no purpose being in the mission. Like coyote, I'd say the coyote is more as a an indication of how fast you're doing the mission. So like the fastest you can do is like have the second spawn, have this first, wait, first, hold on. Have the first coyote spawn before or after hour 3. If you're able to do that, you're on a good pace. And then if you're able to get the second one to spawn before like, it, or if the second one doesn't spawn before you finish the mission, then you're on a good pace. Sorry, that was a lot of words to get through. I hope that made some sense. Yeah, no, 360p is still decent. I mean, it's how I used to watch YouTube videos back in the day, so it's something I'm used to at this point. All right. Oh boy, Sharp Squirter Izzy Springs. This is like my probably least favorite one because of just how long it is. We got this. Yeah, cows driving that fast should be crazy. All right, gotta back up here just a tad, and now we're good. I might lose a bit of time here, just saying. Oh God. Yeah, true Mitch. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I'm 2 minutes ahead. I guess that just goes to show how bad my PB actually is, but I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna keep playing the game. Nice one. My man Mitch just spitting facts right now. Okay, well, that's okay. Well, I just am losing time because I'm trying to be too ambitious when I should just play it safe. Feels like I'm missing something, but I know I'm not. I'll come back for that one. A second here. Alright, that was really slow. Oh my God, I'm losing so much time. All right, this is gonna be a slow split. This is gonna be like the first real like time loss in the run, but it's okay. Ah, fuck. Focus on your time right now, dude. Just focus on finishing the mission as fast as you can. Yeah. A little bit behind. That's okay. Just grab this milk. Okay, not terrible. Definitely my worst time loss yet, but I'm safe for next run, I guess. Considering we're only 5 seconds behind after falling in the water, I'm fine with it. Oh god, B-Day Cake and then Golf too. I always lose time to B-Day Cake because I just get bad RNG from Pig, and my bike placement there was pretty garbage, but it's okay. Golf too, I think I have a good bit of time save on, so... Mario Sunshine, but with milk cows in a barn. Yeah, this is world record pace right now. On Gopher Traps, I don't think I've ever used it. I took my time with that, with those inputs, just to make sure that I don't get the recipe wrong or else the run is dead. Well, it's not completely dead. I could have, like, left the barn, like, through the pause menu, and then I would have been fine, but not gonna take the chance of getting it wrong. Yeah, there's not really a lot of intentional falling into the water moments throughout the run. I don't think there's like any right now. At least that I use. Well, there is a way to keep the ingredients from the pie baking and whatnot, so it wouldn't like completely kill the run, but it would be like a huge time loss for sure. And that's why I'm not taking any chances. Oh yeah, trust me, that's like, it's my backup strat if I don't get enough apples from the first tree. I just do that instead. That way I just keep everything. I only continue. Yeah. I get that. I completely understand that. Yeah, that's the thing about this game. Like, because I've been at, like, because I've run this game for so long, I just have, like, the knowledge of, like, all the backups and whatnot if things go wrong. There we go. You said he was gonna lurk. You got too interested into the run, I guess. Aw, oh, we got, like, second best RNG. Yeah, I didn't get a good bounce there. It's okay. Let me just bounce that off. Alright, this is gonna be... I'm probably gonna lose time. Oh, never mind, that was a good bounce. Alright, this is where I need to focus up this golf. All of these holes. Oh, there we go. Well, When are we getting a Barnyard remaster? That is not for me to answer. That is just not for me to answer. I wish I could give you a good answer, but nope, that ain't the case. Oh, that is crazy. I swear to God, if I get soft locked here. Oh, that would have been really bad if the gopher threw it to the right more. Highly unlikely. Hey, but what I'm hearing from that is that there's still a chance. Oh my God, dude, come on. Oh my God, please. Oh, everything's just going wrong. Everything's just going wrong. Come on. Just relax. That's just a bad throw. I don't know why I thought that was going to be a good one. Oh yeah, there's like multiple ways to get soft locked in hole 12. All right, we are fucking behind right now. I'm not even gonna say anything. That should just be the standard at this point. Nah, I should have grabbed the ball. I thought it would give me a good bounce. Yeah, so that might have just actually saved our golf too right there. What I just did. At least a little bit. I'm still slightly behind, but yeah, that was really solid. Yeah. I'm glad I took the time to get that hole in one / hole in two right. Oh, that's not gonna be good. No, it's a good angle. What am I saying? Yeah, I was pretty certain of myself that it would get hole in one or hole in two, depending on which one I got. I'm not gonna risk the shot here. Yeah! Holy shit. Oh, and Mitch, if you're still here, here's a save that I found about 4 years ago that saved about 2.5 minutes over the whole run. And just like that, we don't have to do the entire course. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. That should be fine. Damn it, I hate when it goes to the right, man. Stop fucking with me, game, please. Woo-hoo! All right, come on, Tony. We're definitely not saving the entire 22 seconds because I think I had a crazy golf too at some point, but. Oh, that's no good. Oh, that's no good. Dude, come on. Quit fucking with me. Alright, yeah, we're definitely losing our time save on the split, but that's okay. Say we will still be ahead. Oh, imagine I got soft locked there. I would have cried. Think we're... Nah, never mind. We actually lost time on the split. Okay, that's okay. That we just needed a warm up, I guess, for a whole 12. We can still be good. Nah, got you pooed. Yeah, whole 17 is, it takes a bit of time to get used to, but yeah, not too much loss. I definitely could have saved time, but whatever. I'm not gonna complain about anything in this run right now. Alright, now we got Freddy's Nightmare, aka one of the boring missions of the game. Although it's probably what Austin had to deal with. Calm, cool, collected. Calm, cool, collected. At least my jumpers too won't have like crazy RNG, I don't think. Hopefully we don't get like anything crazy. I'll take average. If that's what it will take. Also, we have Bike Race 3 coming up, and I'm debating whether I should do the new stuff or not, just because of my unfamiliarity with it. So I don't think it'll lose too much time if I don't get it, but I at the same time want to save as much time as I possibly can in this run, so debating right now if I should do it or not. Any misstep could really like damage this run. This mission is the worst. True. I'd argue the coyote one is even worse. That's like the worst chicken coop defense because of just how long it takes. I think we're gonna go for it. I think we're still just gonna go for it, because that would save me a lot of time, and getting used to the trick would help. Ah, but it's a 1308 pool. The sounds are just yikes. Actually, I think this mission is the same length. Now that I'm sitting through it, it might be the same length as the coyote one. I couldn't tell you. Classic. Oh shit. Yeah, probably should have re-upped on milk there. I looked at my milk before that wave started, and I was like, I should probably refill, and then I didn't. Little chicks. Really? I guess the game just doesn't want me to have it. I don't know. Freddy's here. So little time. I also hate how the music is like so quiet on that mission too, for no reason. All right, we got past one of the boring missions. There's plenty of them throughout this run, but that's like one of the most boring ones. I'll just go this way, fuck it. Look at that bike placement. Who is this guy? It's almost like he like knows how to run this game or something. Yeah, I'd say one of my proudest things of this game is that my movement and my golf skills are like pretty damn good. Oh my god. What an idiot. Yeah, Jigglypuff sounding kind of suspicious, man. I love Frodo. He's my favorite Pokemon, you know? Millionaires when they spend money. Come on, big. Yeah, Frodo evolves holding a ring, exactly. Oh, we're saving time, sick. Nice. Called pre-thinkers when the $500,000 Frodo card, Pokemon card, is for sale. Rodo. To be fair, if you don't know Pokemon and you see like a list of names like that, I think most people that are uneducated would probably not know which one isn't. That isn't like Pikachu and Charmander, probably. Because Jigglypuff is just like a funny name. Alright, I think I should go for the trick here. Doesn't work out the first try, then we won't go for it again. But I think we spawn up anyways, so we should be fine. Yo, what's up, Grismy? Hope school is going well. Bro, get out of the way. Get going, get going. Okay. Yep. That's fine. Whatever. We're just gonna eat the time loss. I couldn't do it. Like I said, it's like way too risky to go for at the moment because I just don't know like how I'm supposed to do it. See you after school. Thank you for the good luck. Yeah, so we're gonna lose some time on the split, but it's okay. We'll survive. Yeah, I think I might have jumped a little too early for the trick to work. But it's all good. I practiced it before stream, so like the total amount of time that I've practiced it is probably a little less than an hour, would be my guess. So, for the sake of... you know what. You know what. And it didn't work. Okay. I had to go for it. I just had to. I don't care. Not going for it again. That's for sure. There'll be plenty of time save for that one then. Yeah, I don't think I timed my jumps right or anything like that. Shit. Yeah, this is gonna be a painful time loss here. Won't be painful, but it hurts losing time to the split when I know I could have saved it. We're still gonna be like at 150 something, so we're fine. Oh well. Next time. If there is a next time, if I ever get a good enough pool ever again. It is what it is. I had to go for it though. It's, you know, it's in the title. It's in the title of the stream. I had to go for the new strat. New trick. I also found something new in the race I did with Randy. Not something new, but yeah, only 7 seconds. It's not terrible. Yeah, it's just the invisible wall. It's like, the thing is, the invisible wall is like hardly even there. Like, it's pretty easy to get over, I feel like. And then you just have to make sure that you actually stay on your bike. Oh, but the new time save, after the second cow tipping minigame, when you load back into your save file, press space and you'll jump out of the sleeping animation. I found that like during the race. There we go. We saved our time back at least. But yeah, I'm not gonna go for it for the Golf 5 from Bike Race 5. I'm just not gonna go for the trick. That's crazy that I golded Barnyard Shrimp Squirter too. Just gotta play our golfs well. Gotta go. Appreciate you stopping by a break. Thank you for the good luck. Have a good one. Oh wow. Everything's just going wrong right now. Alright, we gotta play these golfs pretty fucking well to save time here now. Cause I fuck everything up for some reason. Dude, like, what are you doing right now? Stop fucking everything up. Wow. Woo-hoo! Don't jinx me here. There's still a good bit of time left in this run. I appreciate the enthusiasm, but... Thank you for the good luck. There's still plenty of stuff to get through in this game, so... Thanks for good luck. Oh, yeah! Damn, we're slow right now. I don't know why I fucked up so badly on the first two holes. Maybe it's nerves, I don't know. It's not like I don't know. I took a small break from Barnyards, so I'm just gonna use that as my excuse for why I'm not up to par to where I'd like to be right now. Ironic that I say that for golf. Thanks for the good luck, I appreciate it, Party Turtle. Yeah, hoping to... Oh my god. Hoping to keep the time right now. This is a pretty EU-friendly stream right now. Yeah, this is gonna be a time loss split, I think. Because we got to do this animation. It's not terrible time loss, but don't want it to add up over time. Nah, you're all good, Sponge. No worries. I know it's like early for most people watching the stream right now, like early in the mornings. Or not early in the morning, but at least it's morning time, so. No worries if you gotta lurk. Hardly anyone to- Why is that? Chance of remake happening as if. Let's see. Yeah. Nah, you're right. I mean, they also. THQ Nordic also. I think if you type in exclamation point remaster, it brings the tweet up where someone was like retweeting like if you want like Barnyard to be remastered, and it got almost like 100k likes at some point. But yeah. Yeah, it'll take some more time to get to top two. That's for sure. Especially with how good this this run is so far. Sorry for the jump scare music. I almost just fucked that up badly. We're good though. Yeah, they'd probably remake Nicktoons Unite with like a different cast. Check you. Even. I'll never understand how to gold that split, but oh well. Oh, let's remember to split on placing bluebells as well, because I always forget nowadays. I haven't heard a lot of good things about Nicktoons Unite. I'm pretty sure that the people that made that also made this game, so at least they used the same font, which is like weird. Oh, please. Oh my god, please. Just pick it up. Oh, we have Golf 4 coming up, too. Volcano Island, yeah. Yeah, no, I think Jaxler, he's rated this channel a good amount of times before. He, I think he speed ran the game at some point, but he finds the game to be so garbage that he just doesn't bother with it that much. And I don't blame him, it's a buggy mess. Oh my, that's not happened in a long time. I lost time on that split too, I'm pretty sure, because I fucked up the animation skip a couple times. So we're just going to lose time overall on this chapter, unfortunately. Original one was ported to DS, interesting. Guess that explains some things. Why the fuck was it not close enough? Oh, almost fell off the bike. We're all good, though. Oh, that's not a good bike placement. That's not funny. Bye-bye. Fuck. More time loss.
Shit.
Okay, this is gonna be a really hard split to compare against, but we can see what we can do here. Please hop on the mic. I'm gonna do the goofy route. It's referred to at this point. Speedrunning is goofy. Route. Aesthetically. Yeah. I don't even remember which Nicktoons Unite I had. I think I had the first one. It was fun when I was a kid, but I never returned back to it, really. This is like the only game that I've returned to from childhood, for the most part. Aside from like Lights, Camera, Pants. Which is a pretty bad speedrun. Thank you for the good luck. Good luck. Imagine talking. Dude. That should be fine. Nice. Good recovery. Yeah, I never even played The Last of Us, so I couldn't give you an opinion on that, but I know people love the story for that game. Or at least the part two. They love the story, I think. I don't know. Fairly Odd Parents. Oh yeah, Breaking the Rules is such a bad game. I know exactly what you're talking about. I think I have seen a speedrun of that at some point, maybe. Unless someone was just playing it casually and I just remember everything as a speedrun at this point. I feel like there's a speedrun for it though, and like it's like a really broken game, so it's like a pretty quick run. Are you talking about Creature from the Krusty Krab? That's my only guess as to the one that gave nightmares. World of Warcraft. Not for me. This is the game that I return to. Also, what's up, Aloof? Long time no see. Last time you saw me, I think I was losing my mind on this game, so. Oh, I think that was gonna go in. Could have left it. So long as it's not the original Jimmy Neutron Boy Genius game. So that one's just garbage. Can't believe Korn actually speedran it. Yeah, I'm usually not in a good mood when I'm losing time in this game. That's just speedrunning, I guess. You gotta love those bumpers. I just have the pressure of the whole world now that I don't have a world record anymore. I got expectations to meet, you know? That should go in, right? Oh, so close. Dude. Please. Oh, I got the second best yet again. I don't like it that much. Yeah, I know about Twonkies. I know that one's pretty like memed on. Nice, okay. What do you do besides professional, Barnyard? I wouldn't say professional. My other speed game right now is Minecraft, but this game has been the my main focus for a good bit now, so. Oh, that's actually not that bad. I'll take it. That's like the other way to do full 11 skip. If you're lucky enough. That was like the original way that I think Meek Most found, if I'm not wrong. But yeah, I haven't been gaming as much lately. Only other game I've been playing, unfortunately, is Overwatch 2. Which has its ups and downs for sure. Okay, relax. You are not that guy right now. Oh my god. Please, a good fucking throw would be nice right now. Alright, I gotta focus on the run right now, guys. Sorry. I'm losing too much time to focusing on chat. At least too much time for my comfort. I just keep doing stupid shit. Oh no, that's Revenge of the Flying Dutchman, Mitch. It's basically the game before BFBB. Dutchman. Such a goofy game. Speedrun's cool. Oh, almost a second time. It's okay. Okay, we just did a full loop. Oh, that's a bad one. Yeah, Dutchman. I think we should go with the iron on this one. Yeah, the narrator in Dutchman is weird for some reason. I don't know why they made him like so spooky. Guess because it's Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. Okay, we'll take that. That's actually pretty good. No way. No way. That just like barely went over the pyramid. That was insane. Pyramid was like the only word I could think of there. Not a pyramid, I don't think. Do this, and then we do that, and boom. Woo-hoo! Wow. Alright. I think you can manipulate the ball with your camera a little bit. I'm not speaking lies, but I'm spitting facts. That's really unfortunate. This could have been a much faster split now. Shit. Dude, why do I just keep getting the right bounce? It's so weird. That should go in, right? Nah, not enough power. Damn. I hate when the loop fucks with me like that. It's so annoying. Alright. Nice. Okay. Should go straight in. Eventually. Nice. Good throw on my part. Okay. Good. Here, let me just do this. Just to ensure I don't soft lock. Almost did, I think. that's not a good bounce. All right. We're going to lose time, but it's whatever. Go. Alright, dude, let's not lose all of our time here. Come on. Alright, I gotta focus up a little bit more to ensure that I actually get the world record. Don't know why my golfs are so shit right now, but whatever. Could have been worse, exactly. Don't tell me about the new soft block. you're saying for the whole 18. Yeah. I have to be cautious. It's necessary. Weird that I golded this split last time, but whatever. Oi, there we go. All right, time to do Joyride 3 skip. Just kidding. I would never fucking do that. At least not now. Why does it always just eat my input there? So weird. That's just not fucking cool. So we're gonna lose like 10 seconds now, probably. I already know about the out of bounds. There's like two different out of bounds you can do for the mission. If you're talking about what you saw on the speedrun Discord, unless you're talking about something else. Sorry, my tone is probably gonna shift right now because I really need to focus up to ensure. that I can do what I want to do in this run. Oh, you're saying you saw it. Got it. Thought you meant you, like, found something new. I was like, no way. That would have been insane. Scary maze game. Classic. It's funny you throw that in there. Yeah, I think my best possible is gonna shift into 306 territory, which means that I need to really, really play this well for the rest of the run. It's just my fucking luck, man. I swear to God, it's so fucking annoying when that happens. I just have zero fucking control. Dude, stop. Playing worse now. God. Okay. We seriously just need to not fuck up now. Easier said than done. Don't eat my inputs, game. I won't be too happy about it. Oh. That's actually the first time that's ever happened to me. Might have been faster for all I know. Okay, take it. Oh, how am I losing more time? I don't get it. I really don't get it. That's what I'm saying, Brute. I don't know how I lost time there. I guess because I crashed, but I don't think that should have lost me as much time as it did. Maybe it's because I didn't do like a really good jump or something off of Grizzly Gulch. I don't know. I think this last leg of splits are just gonna be really competitive, so I just need to play as well as I can and hope for good luck on the last mission. Obviously, try to save time as much as I can before then, but oh, that was, oh my god, it was perfect placement too. I just realized because I jumped before hopping on the bike. I was wondering why it ate my input for my jump. I'm not risking it. Nice, okay. No more of this mission. Making me nervous this whole time. Hey, we saved some time. Oh. Even if it's only a second, well, I'll take any time save I can get right now. Just dodging all of their milk. Now it's time for another boring mission. Hell yeah. Guess I didn't pick it up. Imagine if you could get all three of these guys stuck in a manipulation, like with Otis for this minigame. That'd be crazy. No, come on. Luckily, they're keeping themselves they're keeping their scores down. Alright, I'll do one more, and then I'll probably just start chasing them around for a bit. It's just chaos over here. Hey, that one's mine, man. Hey, that's mine. Yo, what's up, Yeoman? Oh, please don't throw one. Okay, we're good. Hope you're doing well. Perfectly acceptable time to stream. Yep. Joyride 4, yes sir. Looks like we can save about 5 seconds here. How do male cows spray milk? I don't ask questions, I just play. Also, what's up, Captain? Sorry guys, I'm gonna be pretty like focused on trying to keep this run as alive as I can, so sorry if my chat interaction level is just low right now. There's sunglasses on, exactly. Quasi easy. Thank you for the boost, Jersey Cows. Oh no. We're good. Okay, sick. I had to take that one a little slow, just to ensure that I didn't fuck up. Because I've been having such a hard time on that corner, like every run, I'm just gonna take that at, like, as slow as I can. Just to avoid flipping over or some stupid shit. Emote only chat? Yo, thanks for the follow. Sick. 3 seconds. Alright, now we're in 306 territory. Owasi Otis Squish. Holy. All these emotes. Dog. That one doesn't really work. Otis does not wear the sunglasses. I'm not gonna fix that. I'm just gonna leave it as is. That'd be funny if I made it so it like lines up. I think Owasi Sui might have the glasses line up, if I'm not wrong. If I'm not mistaken. know Owaziraki does. The glasses on the glasses emote. That's a good combo right there. All right, and let me not be Yeoman here, and let me do this mission first try. What? Yeah, what am I talking about? I don't know what I'm talking about. Sorry, the voices are getting to me. I didn't take three tries. Yeah, what am I talking about? I'm crazy. There we go. Alright, now we just gotta pay attention for when the raccoons spawn in. Oh yeah, the Owazi Sui glasses kind of works a little well. such a silly emote. Oh well, I guess the other raccoon's just up and left. Oh, weird. Rocky's eyes were too bulbous for the sunglasses to fit properly. I do have a chatter that loves to use Owazi Rocky sunglasses, though. Yeah, it's weird when that happens. Owazi easy. Where is Archie's face? Bike Race 5. Alright, we're not gonna go for the Meekmost Strat. So it just doesn't... He didn't even do it in his run. He had to suffer consequences for it, so... For the sake of staying ahead, I'm not gonna do it. Because he didn't do it himself. Man, that Pog emote is so outdated. Made that like 4 years ago. Yeah, I'm using the European time save package. You find the skip easy? I don't know the setup for it, so I just don't bother. At least I'm not gonna bother with it right now, but if I put it in practice, I could easily get it down. It's easy and it saves like a good bit of time, so I have like no reason not to do it, but I think for the sake of not losing time, I'm just not gonna bother with it. I hope I didn't go too far inside. Okay, we're good. Uh-oh. Go. There we go. Yeah, that Bike Race 3 skip is like a lot harder to accomplish, I feel like, at least right now. Like, once you, like, get it down, like, it's easy to do, but if you don't have it, like, down, at least right now, with the way I do it, then I just don't have it at all. That was a really solid jump. That's like the exact jump that you want, like, every time. Yeah, the real-time save is the friends you made along the way, true. Nice! Let's go. Okay, Anna switched to first, so we're all good. Okay, we should be good. Nice, good job. No time loss. Really. Some time loss, but not a lot. Alright, and we're not gonna go for it here, although I would go for the newfound trick here if I had it down. But I think I'm gonna have to give it some more practice. Find a setup that works for me, and then we'll be golden at some point. But for the sake of my sanity, and for the sake of not losing my time save, I'm just not gonna go for it. I think I golded this split in the race, if I'm not wrong. I'm just crazy, I don't know. Hey, we finally got a hole in one on this hole. I think we got it like all the way at golf one, but that's like the only time throughout this run that I actually got it. That wasn't just now. Literally the easiest hole in one, and I just couldn't do it. Okay. Now it's time for the real golf five. It probably is possible, I just don't know how it would be done. But I know you are able to, like, if you throw the ball fast enough, you are able to throw over the ledge that you have to get up to for hole two. Like, I know it is possible to do that somehow. And then maybe get a hole in one, but I couldn't tell you for sure. I think it's just safer to go for, like, the hole in two to hole in four. The bogey. Ah, yeah, let's go. Woo-hoo! Don't want to overthrow. I would rather underthrow. Nice. Okay, this will be a pretty good split. Nice. Okay. We lost, what, 17 seconds from our previous chapter, but we're still ahead, and that's all that matters. Gotta pray for some good Miss Beatty luck here. Okay. Holy shit. We have about 30 minutes left in this run. Yes, I did do JCSS. But it wasn't like a... It wasn't a good one. I lost... I was behind, like... Let's see. I got... I think I had a 10:05 sleep split. Yeah, no, I do JCSS every run. it's a given at this point that I do the trick. You have to start learning it then. It's not that hard. It's honestly like okay. Now that you have to learn it, I definitely need to make the tutorial video like soon. Oh, there's plenty of skips throughout the run. Also, welcome to the chat, Wanu. But yeah, there's a good amount of splits, or I mean a good amount of skips throughout the run. Just not fast enough to make this game sub 3 hours. Yeah, surely the JCSS tutorial will come out eventually. Nice. And I got these three zooted pools in my chat under the zoodo name Birch69. Now it's time for the worst mission in the game. It was decent RNG. It wasn't great RNG, but... Yeah, it was definitely good enough to at least save me some time. You are not the thinker, bruh. Right, I'm gonna take off my headset for this. Rolling right now. Ain't no way.
Save some for me, then.
Yeah, there is a shorter category. It's basically a cheat percent called Nightbarn percent. You can see it on the speedrun leaderboards. But maybe someday we'll like make a shorter category that goes up to like the second or third chapter, because the third chapter is like an hour long in the speedrun. So that on top of like the first two chapters, which is like less than 50 minutes, would make a pretty good category, I think. but yeah, maybe I'll do a maybe we'll make a shorter category at some point. Maybe we'll call it like golf pro percent, because you'd end on like the golf mission. But yeah, I've been running this long ass game for a long ass time, so to tell you or really to give you an example of like just how much time has been saved, like ever since I started running the game. My first world record was 3:34:20, and now the world record is obviously in the title. So, oh, there's definitely stuff that hasn't been found yet. Yeah, break. It's so bad. Yeah, there's the big goal right now is sub 3 hours. There is also a trick that could possibly save, like, I'd say 30 to 40 seconds. That's like extremely risky that we don't do, called Joyride 3 skip. It's extremely inconsistent. But yeah, I think honestly, if we did all the risky strats that there are in this run, the best possible time, or the sum of best, I should say, could probably reach sub 301. So it would probably be like 3 hours if I did all the risky stuff. But they're, like I said, they're risky. So they're like incredibly niche, and they're probably only going to get added once this run starts to lose its like time save and whatnot, which it feels like it's already getting there, but there really is a lot of time to save throughout this run. TAS is like impossible to do for this run given the RNG segments, unless we got like absolutely perfect RNG, which if we got perfect RNG and we got TAS movement, I think sub 3, nah, maybe not sub 3, I think 301 might be possible, maybe 3 hours. And then maybe, oh wait, why am I not holding forward? And then maybe sub 3 will be possible at some point, but the game in its current state is definitely not sub 3-able. But like I said, that is the ultimate goal at some point, is to reach that. So we always encourage people that are interested in the game to join the speedrun Discord and download the game for yourself through there, and help us find new stuff. We're always looking for any help that we can get. It's a lot of, oh yeah, there's plenty of auto scrollers. That's where like the skips would have to be found. That was just, oh shit. Bitrate, we're good. Sorry if I'm dropping some frames. But yeah, there's a good bit of auto scrollers, so if anything could be found for them, then that would be huge. And then just any mission in general, really. Like, there's a trick that I failed earlier in the run on Bike Race 3 where, if I did the trick properly twice, and then you could do it like a third time after the mission, then I could have saved maybe like 30 seconds over my sum of best. But I fucked it up twice, so I decided not to go for it the third time. And here's the most stressful endgame mission, so I'm gonna focus on this as much as I can and try not to talk to chat too much. But if you have any more questions, then don't be afraid to drop them, of course. Thank you for the good luck. I thought I just did precision 9 holes. Oh my god. It literally just said precision 9 holes but I talked to Otis instead. That was actually janky ass game. Oh, go in. Oh, go in. All right, hopefully we can do this trick properly this time. There we go, nice. I almost fucked it up. Almost didn't grab it, but all good. Ball was just tripping on me. This is the hole I've been having the most trouble on this run, so I'm gonna take my time, take the shots that I need to. Do this to ensure we don't soft lock. And please just go in. It doesn't. Unfortunate. Nope. Come on. Right. Yeoman is a beast at this hole? Really? Really now? I believe it. Yeoman is a beast at this game in general, if we're gonna be honest. We're gonna be honest with ourselves here. Yeoman should have world record of anyone. Wow, I actually got bad RNG all three times I reached this hole. Oh my fucking god. Ah, please don't go back. Okay. Yeah, he would be world record holder soon. I think my stream fell behind a little bit, so sorry if there's a slight delay from when I see your messages. I'll blame that on my shitty PC. Well, that wasn't my PC, that was more just my internet, pretty sure. Oh well. Ah, come on. Give me some better bounces. Yep, there we go. That's what I like to see. Oh my god. Literally perfect all three times. Okay, last hole, last hole. Nice. Oh my fucking god. I think this quit gold. Nope. Final four missions. Okay, don't enter the minigame. That's all I ask. Okay, good. Holy shit, man. Now it's time for, like, the second most boring mission of the entire game. Holy shit. Holy shit, this run has been crazy. Holy fuck. Chat, you've been fucking amazing. Let me just say that. You guys have been great this whole stream. You've been doing your best in the shadows. What's up, plumber? Yeah, plumber's been carrying this chat. Imagine if I hadn't thrown a little bit earlier. Imagine how far ahead we could be right now. Who's we? Imagine how far ahead I could be. That'd be crazy. Man, I really do hate this mission. It's so boring. I love when they just stand there. Go, bud, go. Go. Alright, we're almost done with this stupid mission. Oh, stuck again. Your friend moved me. You can go. We'll do the jumping animation. Why not? One day. You've never seen that glitch before? I feel like that's a pretty well-known one. Yeah, if you press spacebar during the loading screen when you're about to talk to someone, you can just do the... You can be stuck in the jumping animation like that. I'll do the jumping animation skip here, and then I'll pick up a flower. Yeah, you have the moral obligation. Yeah, I've thought about going AFK on that mission before, because it wouldn't hurt that much, but... Oh, you're saying a little early, I don't know about that. Holy shit. I still don't know the animation skip for tomato shooting, but that's okay. I couldn't care less about the veggies, true. Oh, there's that little stutter it does whenever I reach this mission. No! Get off! Dude, are you kidding? That's what I get. I guess that's what I get. I don't know. Alright, we gotta play this mission really well now to not lose as much time. My fault for trying to add some flair. Because it doesn't matter where you set up the bike since you just reload. Just gonna spawn in. Why is he taking so long? Some bad RNG. Weird RNG. It's okay though. What's up, Scarlet? Hope you're doing well. Howdy, y'all. Oh, go. Alright, tiny bit of time loss, but we'll be okay. Okay, final mission. Dude, don't fuck this up. Don't fuck that part up. All right, don't load in new game. Wow, that's a lot of good luck. Thank you, guys. All right, do the animation skip, please. Yes, let's go. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the good luck. Jesus Christ. It's just my whole chat now, I guess. Get these guys. Okay. Typical wild mic. It ends here. Ah, I knew he was gonna spawn there. Okay, thank you for that. I got lucky there. That was a complete guess. Let's fucking go, man. That was the last. Yes! It fucking happened, baby! It fucking happened. Oh my god. Never saw 307. Never fucking will. Holy shit, man. Well, if you watch this far on YouTube, feel free to subscribe, drop a like if you enjoyed the speedrun, comment your favorite Pokemon. If you want to catch these runs live, come to twitch.tv/VVOzip. Yeah. Have a good one. Yeah. Oh my god, man.
Frodo. Frodo's my favorite, yeah. You were all here. Oh my god, man.
Hey, I'm a happy Italian. Oh my god, man. I love me some spaghetti.
Thank you for the sub, Big Mitch. Thank you for the gift to Naz. Appreciate it. K Naz. Wow. Wow. I have no words.
Hey, I'm a happy Italian. Oh my god, man. I love me some spaghetti.
Plumber, thank you for the gifted to Apple. Appel. Yeah, I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Oh, this is so fucking great, man. This was a great run. I'll just let the credits roll out. Yeah, I mean, there's not much else to really say about this run there's not much else to really say about this run. Like, it was just a really solid run on my part. Golf was pretty sketchy. We messed up bike race 3, and then we didn't do that bike race 3 trick for golf 5. So there is still time save. That's the crazy part. There's still time save. Yeah, I remember when you said you're gonna sleep, Lurk. Oh, man. Yeah, when I got that pool, I knew this was going to world record by a lot. Let's see, I beat Meekmost by, I think, 40... What is it, like 43 seconds, I think is how much I bopped you by, Meekmost. So, it's doable, I mean... It is doable to get world record. Shout out Summoning Salt, yeah. Wow. There's something funny about that farm. I know there is. You can't fool me. No siree. Never gets old. Sub 306 when? Oh my god, you cannot ask me that question right now. You're setting for God pool. You poor guy. You'll probably get it first try, knowing you.